One of the proudest things I have in my heart is the fact that Black Sabbath wasn't a band that was created by some big boss mogul guy. That was four guys who said, let's have a go, we have a dream, and it came true beyond our wildest expectations.